What's up, it's your girl QTP, and welcome back to the Queen Palace. If you are a newcomer, welcome, welcome. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and share this video. To my loyal subbies, hey! So, before COVID had hit, like right before COVID, I caught a really bad cold. And I was coughing for about 5 to 6 months. Of course, I began to worry, didn't know what was going on. And I went to the doctor, and they told me I had more than likely a respiratory infection. But during that time of coughing all of those months and being at work and around people who were uncomfortable, I'm sure I began to try to hide my coughs, like suppress them and take a bunch of cough drops, such as, here's one, you know, and that can leave a coating on your tongue. So I've been trying to find remedies before going to the dentist. I am going to go more than likely just for a regular checkup, but I like to find ways to treat things on my own as well. And so with a Google search, I found this. I'm not going to say the name, just read it. I'll put it down below for you, but they said this is a antifungal product that you can apply it to the area very carefully. This purple dye, it will stain anything you put it on. It will stain your skin for about 3 to 4 days. If you put it on the carpet, it's done for, okay? If you have a child that have thrush, you can give it to them, but I would suggest applying like Vaseline around the mouth, because once it gets on his or her lips or mouth, the skin, whatever, it's going to stain. So what I've been doing to help me treat whatever is going on, I don't know exactly yet, but I don't want to say it because the algorithm can pick up on things and flag your videos. And so just in case in the future this is not allowed, I'm letting you know on the low. And so now I've also purchased a tongue scraper from Walmart, and we're going to scrape. It has these little ridges, which is good too. The toothpaste residue. I clean my tongue really good. First, we're going to hit the peroxide Q-tip. I'm the only one using that product, so don't worry. Leave it on for maybe 10 seconds, whatever, and then you can spit. The other side, if you want to use another Q-tip, that is fine. I choose to use the one I just picked up. Very carefully, I'm placing this on my counter upright. Clean side of the Q-tip. My hands are clean as well. Dip in. I'm going all the way to the back and just covering my tongue, like so. Apply very carefully, but things can get on your teeth. That's okay. It'll be on there, but it will go away. So continue this remedy. I do it twice a day. The first time I did this remedy, I just did it once a day and wasn't really scraping as much as I am now, and was not using the peroxide. But now, twice a day, scrape hydrogen peroxide. And we're going to see what happens. Do this for 7 days. Today is my 6th day and tomorrow is my 7th. After that, I will just allow the purple to fade away. I will brush my teeth, scrape my tongue. I might continue the hydrogen peroxide, but I'm not going to apply the purple dye. Once it fades, I'll be able to really see what my tongue looks like. If it's not what I want, then I will go ahead and schedule my dentist appointment. All right, bye. So today is Tuesday. I wanted to give it time to fade off. Here we go. I still got some purple on there, but I think it's okay. It's not as pink. As I would like it. But it's not terrible. Okay, bye.